want a nation that's kind, that's generous, that is civic-minded, then we need to instill those characteristics in our children. And the earlier we do it, the better it is for our country. There's no reason why a teacher in Arkansas cannot be the best teacher in the nation. You know, all it takes is a passion for what you do. I teach two programs. I teach the early childhood program. That one's designed to prepare students for the CDA, which is the most recognized credential in early childhood. It stands for Child Development Associate. And that program is online, so we've made it designed for those who are already working in the early childhood fields. And then the second program is our Associate of Science in Education degree. We have two tracks. We have K-6, and then we have a mid-level track. The associate degree, if a student follows the pathway as we suggest, they will complete the degree within 4 semesters. In order to be a certified teacher, you have to have a bachelor's degree. So our associate's program is designed to easily prepare students to transfer into a university of their choice in the state of Arkansas. I love being in the classroom. I find joy in my job. I want the students who are going to be future teachers to also find joy in what they do. I want them to have passion and enthusiasm for what they do. It's smaller class size, and I truly do get to know my students. You know, I have them for many classes, so they have me through an entire block of courses, and I know them well. They know me. We build that rapport with one another. They also build rapport with each other.
I really like taking her classes. She makes me even more inspired every time that I come to class. You can tell she really tries, and she wants it to be. She's very engaging with you.
We have passion at ASU Newport for this degree, for this program, and we want students to come and join us, and we want to be the very best at what we do.
Getting into the education program has probably been the best thing that I've decided on.